Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel guys. This is your daily love tarot reading Taurus. So let us see what is coming up guys for your general energies and for your love energies Taurus. So we'll be picking a few cards for your general reading guys and one card for your relationship and one card from this angel deck. That is the angel guidance message and we'll open the cards as we proceed guys. Taurus, so let's open the cards now. The Empress, the Magician in reverse, Eight of Cups. Taurus, the energy with these cards is that guys, in your situation right now, you are putting in your maximum efforts, your action. So whatever it is, you are trying really hard to overcome those difficult situations and obstacles that you face guys. So you are trying your maximum what needs to be done today, and maybe for some of you all, you may feel that the results, whatever you are expecting, is not coming towards you, so things may not go as planned, so you feel really stressed because of that, and you are for some of you all, you may be struggling today guys to see your situation with that calmness and a balance. You are a person of great creativity and skill, but though you are giving in your 100% efforts, things are not going as you had wished for. So you just want to walk away from the situation, walk away from the stress. You are really emotional today guys. So that may be the energy. This may relate to your work situation, or this may be relating to your relationship. So certain things are going in such a way that you are not able to find that understanding with this person. And though you are putting in your maximum effort, though you want to make this relationship work, things are not going as you expected guys. So you simply want to walk away. You are thinking what to do. You just want to stay away from all these hurt and these emotions, that sadness of separation. So you just want to move away. That is what I see here guys. So let us see what is the card for your Three of Wands in reverse guys. This relates to your relationship. The energy with this card is that guys, maybe things are going to fall into place and you may see the end of troubles. Whatever was disappointing you, that misunderstandings or troubles in your relationship, that is coming to an end guys, and you are going to get that clarity and understanding in this relationship. That is the energy with this card Taurus. So things are finally falling into place in your relationship guys. That is what I see here. So let's see what is our angel's guidance for us. Cherish innocence. The angel's guidance is that guys, sometimes in life, we must have less fear and more wonder. We should give up all that burdens that we have, that heaviness in our heart due to those responsibilities we shoulder. So sometimes we should allow ourselves to enjoy the simple things in our life, simply go out and enjoy doing what we want to do, playing in the beach, a walk in the park, take a hiking trip, a trekking trip, something that makes us laugh and makes us see the magic around us. So when we do that, we open ourselves to more of innocence and joy in our life, guys, and we welcome more of joy into our lives. So that is what the angels are guiding us with today, Taurus, and that is the reading, guys, for you all. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be doing more of such readings every day. And thank you for watching, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, Taurus.